Mr. Squidward, I know you're hiding here somewhere.